want would be to chase the vehicle. That's all I wanted. But people would be afraid to get out because they're just I mean, they're like sharks going around the vehicle. Great guard dog, but
she's not dog. The one that people need to be afraid of. The one we have back at home is the one people should be afraid of. He's an American shelter dog. He's just a mutt. He's a good guard dog.
Well, and then even with our boxers, I said that if you were to come around, if it was at night and they knew no one was around or should be around, they knew, you know what I'm saying? They understood. Even if we were out at night and it was dark, if we were coming back to the house, we would holler and let them hear our voice so right. that we wouldn't be surprised.
So she knows the vehicle. When we pull up, we get a welcome home bark. She doesn't stop until we get in the house.
See, you can show people that you ain't a vicious baby killer. You're just a baby killer, you're not vicious. No, just kidding.
Well, that's been 2 days working with you.